In this video, we'll show you how to connect your Canon PowerShot digital camera to your Windows computer through a wireless network. Let's get started. Using access point mode, you can connect your Windows computer and camera through a wireless router to easily share photos to your computer. First, confirm that your wireless router is properly set up and your computer is connected to the network. Download the Camera Window DC software package from the Canon website by visiting usa.canon.com. Follow these steps to download the software for your camera. Click on Choose a Search Area and type your PowerShot camera model. Select your camera from the search results, then click the magnifying glass icon. In the search results, click the name of your PowerShot camera. Scroll down and then click Drivers and Downloads. Scroll down again and look for the Camera Window DC software package in the optional software list. Click Select and then click Download. A window will appear with instructions on locating and installing your download. Review the information and then click the X icon to close the window. A white bar will appear at the bottom of your browser window with information about your file download. Click Open to download the Camera Window DC package. This may take a few minutes. A window will appear with the Camera Window DC package installer. Double-click the file to begin the installation. Select your place of residence and click Next. Select your language. Click OK to start the software installation. Review the license agreement. If you agree to the agreement, click Yes to continue with the installation. The software will now be installed. This may take a few minutes. When you see this screen, click Next. You will be asked to register for Canon Image Gateway. Select No, I will register later, then click Next. Click OK. Click Finish to complete the installation process. Now open Wi-Fi connection setup from the Start menu. When this message appears, click Yes. Click OK, then click Close. Next, open the control panel and select Add a device. Leave this window open on your computer and return to your camera to continue the setup. Now let's connect your camera. Please make sure the camera's date and time are correctly set up, and a memory card must be inserted in the camera before proceeding. Press the Wi-Fi button. If this is your first time pressing the Wi-Fi button, you'll be shown a device nickname. Use the default nickname or enter your own. Tap OK. On the connection screen, tap Connect to Computer. Then tap Add a device. Tap the name of the network your PC is connected to. Tap the network name again to select it. When this screen appears, tap the password entry box to enter your network password. This is the same password you use to set up your wireless network. Tap this icon to toggle between lowercase, uppercase, and this icon for numbers and symbols. When the password is complete, tap the Menu OK icon. Tap Next to proceed to the next step. On the Network Settings screen, tap Auto. On this screen, tap the name of the computer you wish to connect with. The following screen will appear. Back on your computer, the camera should appear in the Add a Device window. If the camera does not appear, click Cancel and then click Add a Device again to refresh the device list. Double-click the camera name to begin the driver installation. The following screen will appear. Click Select to choose what happens with this device, and select Downloads Images from Canon Camera. The Canon Camera Window app will open automatically. To send images from your camera to your computer, click Import Images from Camera. Then click Select Images to Import. When this screen appears, select your images. Then click the Import icon. Your images will now be transferred and saved to your computer. This may take a few minutes. When this screen appears, your image import is complete. Click OK. Congratulations! You have successfully connected your Canon PowerShot digital camera to your Windows computer. You can now share photos from your camera to your computer. For help with connecting your camera to a Mac, Android, or iOS device, please visit our YouTube channel for more videos. Thank you for watching!